a healthcare provider concerned about increased incidence of malaria in South Africa. An urban planner developing a municipal land use plan in Vietnam. A company looking for opportunities to invest in energy in Mexico. And a USAID development officer in Kazakhstan assessing climate risks to wheat production and water management programs. What do they all have in common? They use Climatelinks, a global knowledge portal for climate and development, to access the tools and resources they need. Since its launch in October 2015, Climatelinks has supported practitioners, decision makers, and researchers in 195 countries. What can you find on Climatelinks? Over 1,000 climate and development-focused resources and tools, weekly blogs highlighting best practices and new research, an events calendar, and monthly newsletters with curated and thematic content. Not only is Climatelinks a knowledge portal, it's a platform for you to share and exchange your work with a global community. As you explore our website, consider sharing your resources, tools, and events, writing a blog, and following Climatelinks on Twitter and LinkedIn to see the latest content and contribute to discussions with other practitioners. By sharing lessons learned and best practices, Climatelinks aims to improve and provide solutions for climate and development decision-making and programming. Your engagement can contribute to this goal.